Hi everyone, welcome to another episode from Av8 Bear. Today's flight takes us to Welshpool from Alpha Victor's home base at Liverpool. The route takes us from Liverpool's easterly runway 09 to Tarvin VRP out of Liverpool's control zone for a basic service. We then talk to Shawbury Zone briefly and then head over to Rednal, disused airfield, and we change frequency there to Welshpool Radio. If you'd like more information about any other flights that we do, please click on the link below and subscribe and hit the like button. Also, you can follow me on Twitter at Av8Bear. Hope you enjoy the video. Welshpool is a great little airfield, amazing views on approach and a very accommodating radio service. The fuel stop café is on site and has great views of arriving and departing aircraft from their veranda. It's also the base for the Welsh Air Ambulance Helimed 59, which we see landing shortly after our arrival. Welshpool is also a short walk away with lots to see. We were also treated to some low-level passes and the landing from a P-51 Mustang from the Imperial War Museum in Duxford. And as you can see, it was painted with the D-Day landing paint scheme. Its registration is Golf Sierra Hotel Whiskey November. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter and I'll see you soon.